After Miami Air Flight 293 ran off the runway and wound up in the St. Johns River, passengers will soon finally be able to get their luggage. A contractor is working on cleaning and making inventory on the luggage, and sometime this week, they're expected to roll out a secure website to reunite passengers with their property. And we have those details on our website. Just head to firstcoastnews.com.